show you guys a few things here. Got the strawberry Mike's Harder. Got a strawberry Mike's Harder. Got the Hot Shot Wasp Hornet Spray. Sick of, I hate hornets, I hate wasps. Get rid of them. Got the No Pest Wasp and Hornet 20 Feet Jet Spray. I think it kills. Gets rid of ants, caterpillars, spiders, scorpions, yellow jackets, hornets, wasps, and mud daubers. I got that. Maybe. Something happened there. I don't know. I was just reading the back of the spray. It made me a BB gun target too. 12 targets. And then got a clamp it on that thing. Got the jumbo beef jerky, fiery heat. Walmart. This shit's delicious. Look at that beef. God damn good. Made sure I got two bags of those. Basically, people was wondering, like, I took my crossbow, came with two bolts, I can get my bolts, went so fast, couldn't even see it. Took the other bolt, shot at the archery, in the archery part, lost that one. Could have sworn I connected the Hamtaro. Could have sworn I tagged it, but to no avail. So I lost two bolts. I gotta buy more bolts. Thing takes a lot of pressure to pull back. 150-pound draw. I think it's probably like around 190 feet per second, or maybe 200 feet per second. I'm just guessing. It ain't no 200-pound draw or 180-pound draw. Some of those crossbows nowadays cost you $500-$700 or like 200-pound draws. I already know the opposite feather goes on this half moon notch. I already know the opposite color goes in the rail and the bolt. I already know that. Same thing when you do compound bows. So it slides, you know, so it slides properly and flies in flight properly. I made put together a rocking chair. That's my rocking chair. Got pizza for supper on top of the rocking chair. I put that together yesterday, last night. It took me forever. But, rocking chair. I like rocking chairs. I gotta get a cushion for it, though. A pad for when I sit down. Man, that fucking jerky's good as fuck. Like some jerky. It ain't like some jerky you buy and you chew it and you can't even chew the bitch. It's like, you can't even chew the fucker. You're like, and you're not spitting it out. But I mean, the best part of a steak really is the what do they call that? Think straight right now. My mind's all fucked up and like just trying to. I took the thing off of my BB gun. I love that new rifle BB gun I got. It's really sweet. Grizzle. The best part of the steak is the grizzle. Yeah. Save this barbecue sauce from McDonald's. I call it McD's. McD's for short. Really good and shit. Next video I'm going to do 3D Crunch Spicy Ranch 3D Doritos. Of these drinks. Still got about half of this left. Got a show I'm about to watch. Just got to show you my rocking chair. See you guys again. I guess I'm gonna head out now.